big win. Let's see what happens.
Now the puck rounded up by Elliott. Directing that one to Green.
Nearing the final minute of regulation.
Puck loose. Good defensive position there.
Glides across. Oh, deflected away. Gets across, looks over his options. Elliott's got it on his stick, trying to clear. The breakaway. That was in the net. What happened?
All kinds of odd goals happen from time to time. This one just works its way in.
The Devils gotten this game tied up at its most dramatic moment, the waning moments of the third. Montreal's got another face-off win.
Scored by Nugget.
Oh, good use of the body there.
Time of the goal. 19 minutes, 21 seconds.
Pointed
to Elliott.
Let's it go. A shot. What a save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
15 seconds to go. Circles with it. Dominance right now. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. Two sticks together. They cancel. Four. To the last two. Shoots. Score. It's his third goal of the game. A hat trick.
This close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Nichols thinks he's got the net covered. He drops into his butterfly. He's out on top of the crease. He's in good shape. However, there's enough room for the puck to go in.